Hi, thanks for joining me. This is Angie at MyChickenScratch.com, and this is another project for my 12 weeks of Halloween. This is a picture frame, and what I've done is I've taken a sheet of our designer series paper. It's called The Witch's Brew, and here's the sheet right here. And I've cut off this section here, and I've put it in a picture frame. So I'm going to show you how to do that. And then stay tuned for next week, because then I'm going to be using more of this paper, or the remaining part of this paper, to create another project, which is really stinking cute. So I'm going to show you how I cut this. I get these frames at Walmart. You can see right here, $3. And it normally holds a 3.5 by 5 or a 4 by 6 pictures. The first thing I'm going to do is just basically cut right along the end here. And what you could do is you could go ahead and open up your frame. I kind of got it started. Let's see. Let's don't forget that I'm going to be giving this project away, so you want to go to my blog, find where this project is posted, and leave a comment. And if you're watching this on my YouTube channel, the link is going to be right in the description of my YouTube video, okay? So I've made it very easy for you. I need to clean this. So before you add your designer series paper, you want to clean that. So you could take a ruler and measure the opening, which is right at 5 inches. And if you look at this paper, it is not 5 inches. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut right there, okay? And we're just going to position it right there. We're kind of going to be cutting right through that line, but that's okay. Don't forget, save this for next week's project, okay? So here's our piece. And let's see, do we have to change anything? We don't have to do a single thing. This is like the easiest project in the whole wide world. Okay, so then you're just going to take that and then put the pieces back in. And then if you get these frames at Walmart, just be mindful of which way, because it has this piece that will allow you to stand the frame. So when you're putting it in here, just make sure that you put it in there the right way. And I was about to put it in there upside down. Then you just put these down, bring that out, and then you can, well, I'm not going to do that because I'm going to be mailing this to someone. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye. Ooh, ooh, ooh.